just another day at the office. 12 News Olympic coverage coming soon.